I'm here for the Pancration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
He's a little under the water. I mean, weather. I'm the one taking his place.
Okay, okay. Save it for the fight. This is unprecedented, but the crowd will riot if the Pancration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Welcome all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! Die! You'll be easy! That's not fair! It hurts!
Where is your... That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what he can do against... Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
That's how you do it! The crowd loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon! We will return for the final contest! The mighty Alexios against our reigning champion, Voriavs!
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion.
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... a partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideon.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No. Never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Oh!
Ha ha ha!
out of my face!
Won't last much longer.
You have Keith's own luck.